supercar, supercar, with beauty and grace, fast as can be, watch it flying through the air. It travels in space or under the sea, and it can journey anywhere. Supercar, 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 supercar.
What are you thinking, Mike?
Well, Kimbo, I was just thinking about the big supercar celebration coming up.
Holy cow, Mike. That sounds important.
It is. In fact, I was thinking we should get an artist to paint a big portrait of all of us.
That's a good idea.
Yes, it is. But I'm not sure where we can find an artist good enough.
I have a good idea who to call.
Julius, you sneaky little monkey. I have a special plan for you. I need you to infiltrate Club Supercar. You'll be my spy on the inside. Listen to their plans and find out everything you can about Supercar. With your assistance, Supercar will finally be mine.
That was another great breakfast, Doc.
Hey, did you ever call about that artist?
I called my friend. Someone did a nice painting of him.
Who is the artist?
John Swihart.
He doesn't sound like an artist.
I know, but he's pretty good. A little stiff, but accurate.
That's a swell idea.
Yeah, that would be real neat.
You've done well. I think I know someone who could find this Swihart fellow.
That's okay, Bleep. I'd do anything to help a friend.
So true. So tender. Superb episode. Anything to help a friend. I love this song.
I wish I was a spaceman, the fastest guy alive. I'd fly you round the universe in Fireball XL5. Way out in space together, conquerors of the sky. My heart would be a fireball, a fireball. Every time I gazed into your starry eyes, we take the path to Jupiter and maybe soon we cruise along the Milky Way and land upon the moon. To a wonderland of stardust, we'd zoom our way to Mars. My heart would be a fireball, a fireball, 'cause you would be my Venus of the stars. But though I'm not a spaceman, famous and renowned, I'm just a guy that's down to earth with both feet on the ground. It's all imagination, I'll never reach the skies. My heart is still a fireball, a fireball. Every time I gaze into your starry eyes.
Professor guy on the phone. Could you talk to him?
Hello, Mr. Apthorp. This is the professor.
Good evening to you too, Professor.
I was wondering if you know John Swihart.
Yes, quite well. Yes. Well, I always say I'd do anything to help a friend. Well, he is passionate about candy. Okay. Goodbye, Professor.
Thank you.
Hello, John. I just got a call from a professor, and he's interested in a painting, and he has a special surprise for you at noon tomorrow.
I'm pretty busy. What'd you say about a special surprise?
I don't know, but he assured me it's very special. Hello, John. I was in the neighborhood, sort of driving by, and I thought I'd just drop over and just sort of see if you heard from the professor yet. The racket. Sounds like that helicopter is hovering right over your house. There should be laws about that sort of thing.
I'll go see what's going on.
Stay indoors, it's safer.
I wouldn't go out there if I were you.
Wow, and it's full of candy. I could live on this for weeks. This is great.
Don't do it, John. Don't go in. John took the bait, and now he's been kidnapped. If I can just follow the helicopter, maybe I can rescue him.
Hello, Mike. I'm Jean Swihart. Yes, the real thing.
Oh, hi. Sorry, it's just that, well, you don't look like an artist. You look more like an accountant.
Yes, but I am Jean Swihart. I'll just move in. You won't even notice me.
Are you really him?
Yes.
Do you want us to all pose together?
Yes, that would be fine.
How should we dress?
Dress and stand by Zupekar.
Geez, that was weird. Where am I? At least I have food. Damn.
Oh, thank goodness you survived this far. I'll just keep following the trail. John! John, the trail's gone cold. I'm at my wit's edge, and at the land's edge. You've probably been swept out to sea. Poor John. Doc, I need help. We need Supercar. The helicopter came. He got carried away.
I'm sure Supercar can help, but you have to calm down and tell me. Who is missing?
John Swihart, the artist. You know.
John Swihart? That can't be. Are you sure?
As sure as can be. I saw it with my own eyes.
I see. So anyone else would be an imposter pretending to be John Swihart. I'll radio Mike. Doc to Supercar. Mike, you were right about the artist. The real John Swihart has been kidnapped. We've got to find him. And keep an eye out for the imposter while you're at it.
Thank you, Julius. I think I'll make my escape now. I'm not worried. I have a disguise. I'm glad I bought this outfit. It fits pretty good.
Supercar to Doc. Supercar to Doc. I'm hot on the Swihart trail. I think I've found our little runaway.
Oh.
He's a cutie. I'm lowering the noose. I'll have her in no time.
Oh no! Damn you, Supercar! Oh no, stop! Stop! Oh no, Supercar!
Supercar to
stop.
Doc, I've got the imposter and I'm bringing her in.
So that artist was a con artist? Does this mean we won't get a painting of us?
Nonsense. Don't worry, anybody can be an artist.
It's hopeless. What a pity. Such a senseless loss. So senseless. No. It can't be. It can't be. Could it be? Dear Lord, it is! John! John, you survived! But how? How did you survive?
Well, I did have enough to eat. You've been looking for me all this time, but why?
John, I had no choice. I'd do anything to help a friend.
Geez, Brian, thanks. I mean, thanks a lot.
I do have one question, John. Why in heaven's name did you ever climb into that crate?
I couldn't help it. I guess I'd do anything for candy. Want an Abba Zabba?
What else do you have?
Snickers?
I hate Snickers. Any Kit Kats?
No, you like peanut butter?
Jif, not Skippy.
What's in a Reese's?
Certainly not peanut butter.
And good and plenty.
Supercar!